Well, initially, I wanted my main way of transportation around school to be an electric skateboard, but after they issued that, it's kind of annoying. They're kind of clunky and they get in the way a lot of the times.
I used to take bird and line from my home to college. Every time I miss my shuttle bus, I used to take a line to come to college so that I don't miss the class or I reach on time. But now I have to wait or I have to walk to the college because no lights are not working over. Sometimes it's really hurry and you cannot go because time is not available.
Yeah, I sometimes use it. Well, I just live in front of the campus. It's like 5 minutes walk for me. I use it when I go to his house. Like 15 minutes walk from the college.